Sibat, nagka-problema.
Bakit?
Sorry, Kat.
Thank you, Sakam.
Why are you saying sorry?
Sorry, Kat. Hindi ako makapunta dyan. Sayang pancakes. Thank you, JB. Thank you.
Thank you. Tweet ka daw, Basti. So we'll have questions daw.
And hashtag as housemate.
Yeah, as...
Sa Twitter?
As guys, ayan, mag-ano kayo sa Twitter kung ano yung mga tanong. Tapos, itag nyo kami. Kaming...
We're missing one. Sinong ilalagay natin?
Anyone who comes up.
Ginawa nyo na, guys.
Butter.
Guys, tag one of our housemates to put it here.
Si Raph, as in si Raph.
Anyone who wants to come up can come up.
Yeah, oh, everyone who wants to, ano naman.
Ask housemate.
Message nyo na.
Guys, ayan, i-tag nyo sila. Bakit rin sila dito kung may kanya-kanya kayong group. Pasalihin nyo dito. Hi, Miss Soso. Guys, ayan.
Wala Alec is here though?
No. I don't think so. Wala nang pumasok.
You have
the... Ang wala at busy sa iba. Wala na. Ayan, naka-capital. C-P, ano yan? T-R-Z-K-Z-L. Huwag daw hanapin ang wala.
Go, Basti.
Ang busy sa iba.
Hashtag.
Pag Singapore ka, hindi, ano, I want to go to Singapore soon. Call Alec. God lucky. Hello, G. Nandito ka.
Singapore?
Yeah, Singapore.
Mm. Have fun.
Very, hi, Neo.
Very Zival. Hello.
Kim's gone, ayong hapon sa inyo, tanan.
Sa Kim.
Ayong hapon sa inyo, tanan.
Son Woo, shout out. Mayong hapon sa inyo, tanan. Shout out sa mga taga Iloilo da.
Pangalan talaga niya Song Woo o dahil pinalitan niyo na yung name niya?
Parang, his name is Kim Son Woo. He's Pinoy and he's in Korea.
Oh, really?
Sumali siya sa mga G sa gabi games ko.
So, yung where?
Ang daming nagkaka-crush sa kanya.
O, di ba pa dami nagkaka-crush kay Kim Son Woo? Sam, I'll send you ring light. O, sabi ni Pink.
Ate Pink, meron ako. I have a ring light. But thank you so much. Ate Pink, I'm moving to Manila soon.
Andre King, dapat sinolo mo na yung diamond. Pinigit mo pa sa amin.
Okay lang yan.
Sabi nyo kasi ikot.
No, his campaign kasi. May campaign siya.
Ah, so pwede yung iikot to?
Ikot natin mamaya.
Yeah, iikot natin mamaya.
I'll send you balik bayan box. Wow, sana all.
Oh my gosh, thank you, ate.
Ate Pink, nandito.
Ate Pink.
Housemate.
I love you, Ate Pink.
Hi, everyone.
Siyempre, it's so fun. Oh my gosh, Kuya J-Lo, we're matching.
Kuya J-Lo. My brother.
We're matching. Jay, we're matching.
Hey. Thank you.
Meron na lang
reply. I have, ano,
in a pink
shirt of friends.
Ate Pink.
Oh, really? Friends?
Black one.
Pink, yeah. Ate Pink, what's your IG?
Hi, Linay.
I have a friend's t-shirt rin.
Yeah, the black one din in akin.
Ah, really? You saw my shirt pala?
Guys, I just realized that all of us right now having plain
pink Cadillac. Sige, Ate Pink, I'll message you later.
Andre is wearing white, I'm wearing black.
Oh, yeah.
Wearing...
Maroon si Basti.
Sam is wearing yellow and Basti is wearing...
Bordeaux. Ang pangalan nito, Bordeaux.
The same plane.
Maroon yung kay yung sayo.
That's
Basti.
My favorite one of all, guys.
Like maroon. Ayan na, Basti. Do you have questions na?
Meron na sa Twitter.
I'm like,
wala. Ayun. Titingnan ko. Wait lang. Wala.
Okay, I'll ask first.
Go.
Sabi ni Zach JJ, paano nyo malalaman kung in love na kayo?
That's such a hard question.
Actually, hindi mo malalaman, mapifeel mo siya.
Ah! Oh, I think I can answer the question. Because, diba, they say love is a choice, not a feeling. So I feel like when it's love na, you're willing to make sacrifices. And you're willing to make more efforts than without the love. You know what I'm saying? But like, yun, you're willing to do more things for that person when you know it's love na.
Yeah. Yeah,
true.
Yan ang
daw.
Andre daw sagot.
Ano? Ano ulit tanong?
Paano mo malalaman kung in love ka na?
In love ka na sa isang tao? Or like, malalaman mo, mahal mo na siya like that? Or in love ka na?
Pag napapasaya ka niya kahit wala siyang ginagawa.
True, yan totoo din.
So,
yung mapapatingin ka pa lang, tapos napangiti ka na.
No! Ano ba talaga?
Yung mapatingin lang siya, pero...
yung ano, tingnan lang siya, tapos magpapawis ka na.
Uy, ganyan na nangyayari sa akin dati. Pinagpapawisan ka na, tapos pag tumatabi lang sa'yo.
Oh my God!
Ayo lah, ayo ha. Ilang lahat
tayo. Jay, ikaw naman.
Go, Jay, ikaw.
Ikaw naman, Jay. Grabe si Jay magmahal.
Ay!
Wala na ka ba ng ibang pag-ilove ka, guys? Pag-ilove ako, wala na ba ako nakikita kung hindi siya lang?
Ah! But it is true then. In love ka na. Even kapag tanggap mo na ang lahat sa kanya.
Yes, that's so true. It says hero accept all their flaws. That's so true.
Yes.
That's true. You love them for them. That's
even
so true.
Even dinigtad yung utot, it's given.
So guys, ito maganda to. Salamin ni Zach, kung magkakaroon kayo ng movies adult edition, anong role ng gusto nyo?
Oh,
I like rom-com.
I like rom-com rin.
Rom-com. Maganda talaga.
I think rom-com.
Haters to Lovers rin. Kung cute ng storyline na Haters to Lovers na rom-com.
Ask questions pa, guys.
Okay, ask question pa, guys. Nga.
Parang ano, parang Don Bell. Haters to Lovers.
Yeah, cute, no? I didn't finish the movie pa pala. But more on comedy, para light lang.
Oh, or rom-com or action.
Okay, Alvin.
Maganda to, guys. Salamin ni Zach. Hindi ka ba nasasaktan kung yung gusto mo may kasamang iba? Kahit sinasabi na kaibigan lang kahit masyado ang sweet.
Ha?
Oh!
Can you repeat the question, please?
Hindi ka ba nasasaktan kung gusto mo may kasamang iba kahit sinasabi na kaibigan lang kahit masyado ng sweet?
Mm.
Basti, yutukoy mo ba ako?
Hindi ganun.
Joke lang.
Well, kayo muna. You go first.
Andre, ikaw.
OMG.
Andre, ikaw daw muna.
Ano sumasagot? Wait lang.
Wait, iniisip ko, kinokontext ko ang mga dapat isagot. Paulit nga ulit ang tanong. Thank you.
Paulit daw.
Ang tanong lang naman, nasasaktan ka ba or hindi sa ginagawa ng...
Yeah.
Hindi ka ba nasasaktan kung yung gusto mo may kasamang iba kahit sinasabi na kaibigan lang kahit masyado ng sweet?
To be honest, I think minsan kasi iba yung tingin ng tao. Alam mo naman sa sarili mo din if sweet na yung ginagawa nung taong yun dun sa isa.
Yeah.
So, para sa akin, it depends pa rin sa pag-iisip mo kung paano mo makita yung ano, yung ginagawa nila. Kasi may mga pangyayari na hindi naman talaga sweet. Minsan binibigan lang ng kakulugan ng
iba. Yes, that's true rin.
And then, may ano din yan, trust sa ano mo.
Yeah, trust.
Trust me.
Assurance.
Yeah.
No, pag sobrang sweet naman, that's a different story.
Oh, iba naman kasi like, yung sweet na sweet talaga.
Yeah.
Yung nag-holding hands, yung talagang iba, yung mga moment na nagkayakapan. Ganun na yung sweetness talaga.
Yeah.
Pero yung magkasama lang, I guess hindi yun sweet.
Yeah, that's true, Rick. Oh, kayo, Kathleen.
Hindi ka ba nasasaktan kung gusto mo may kasama iba? Of course, masasaktan ka. But knows your limitations also.
Big.
And trust and assurance lang.
Pero kahit na
eh. But no, yet, tama yung sinabi niyo. You also know your place as a friend. That's it. As a friend, you also know your limitations.
But the question is like, that's the person you like lang naman. You're not together.
Kung gusto mo lang, that's why I said gusto.
Job, thank you, bro.
Yeah, you're not together naman.
Together. So it's up to you how you take that, nasasaktan.
Aliana.
Go.
For me, I wouldn't get hurt. I won't get hurt. Kasi wala namang, it's just the person that you like. Parang you don't have the right to get hurt because you're not even together in the first place.
I feel like you don't have the right to get
hurt. Yeah, exactly. You don't have the right to get upset.
You always have to confirm.
Ganun ba?
Feel ko, kasi gusto mo lang siya eh. It's just someone that you like. You're not together. So, you can't get mad at that person. Kasi wala naman kayong label. So why would you get mad at that person? But is it painful? I don't know. I don't think so.
But you can get hurt naman.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, maybe a little hurt.
You have a
yeah,
pain
but
towards that person. Of course, you will get hurt.
Yeah.
You don't have the right to tell that person. And kung wala naman kayong label.
Yeah, that's true.
You have no confirmation towards that person.
Yeah, but obviously you will feel a little hurt kasi gusto mo siya. But yun, I don't think
wala lang label. Hindi pa yun.
Yeah, walang right, pero medyo may sakit.
Pero medyo.
Not that painful naman. No. How about you, Jay?
Huh? How
about you?
Paano kung sabi mo sa kanya na gusto mo siya, pero nasasaktan ka pa rin pa nakikita mo na may kasamang iba. So it means hindi mo na siya gusto, hindi mo siya like. Iba ng feelings mo nararamdaman mo sa kanya, diba?
Yeah. If you don't get hurt?
Ha?
Sabi ko lang guys, ha? Sabi ko lang. So it means hindi mo na siya like, mas malala pa.
Yung ano mo?
I think you're in love na, diba?
Huh?
Wala.
Paki-ulit.
Hindi
namin, guys.
Wala. Sabi ko na, pupasa, wag na.
What the
fuck? Nagpapata si Jay eh. Nasasaktan si Jay.
Wee, hindi.
Thank you din, Dini.
Well, sabi ko na, just saying lang.
Just time.
Joke naman tayo. Joke time.
No, say it again. I didn't hear kasi.
Thank you, Nina.
Yeah, what is it?
Thank you.
Dahil kasi sabi nyo, hindi mo pwedeng, kasi like mo lang tao, wala kang karapatan na masaktan kasi wala naman kayong label.
See you soon. Jay, huwag ka umiyak, Jay.
Hindi, guys, kumakain ako, happy ako, guys. God bless you.
Yeah, but long story short, if wala kayong label,
yeah,
parang wala kang right masaktan, but yeah, you still feel a little hurt.
But also know that your feelings are valid naman.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's true.
That your feelings are
valid. Pero recently ko lang natutunan na dapat pala
yeah,
bago
ka. Yeah, right to yourself naman.
Hi, Maya.
Yeah. Pinagkaiba sa happy crush sa happy life.
Happy
happy crush is like pagganga mo lang siya. Happy like is you're liking that person.
So, Kathleen, Kathleen, ang tanong dito. Happy crush or happy like?
Yo. Happy crush or happy like?
Kathleen.
Why me? Why me? I wish I knew who, Kathleen. Di mo sinasabi sa akin. Alam niyo lahat? Alam niyo lahat?
Why don't you have
a
next topic?
Wala.
Alam niyo lahat?
Wala
akong alam.
Kathleen.
Thank you.
Kathleen, ba't ganun?
I'm seeing a name in the comments.
Wait.
Okay.
Oh my God. Why you guys are like this?
Wala akong sinabi. Ang common na sabi.
Wala akong sinabi.
Next question tayo.
Goa.
Noa.
Sean, hello.
Sean, hi. Good afternoon.
Hello. Kasi maghanap ka.
Noa?
Hindi ka maghanap sa Twitter.
Ikaw daw maghanap sa Twitter.
I win.
Baka mahanap mo siya. The right person.
Ay!
Pero nahanap ko na siya.
Wow! Oy!
Kathleen! Kathleen! Oh my gosh, Kathleen! Wala akong alam dyan!
Kathleen!
I need to go to Manila! I need to go to Manila na talaga! I am so behind on the chika!
Kathleen, pagpunta mo dito, pag ano ka?
Oh,
podcast tayo!
Yun talaga, we should do that. We should do a podcast. Uy, Andrei, Kathleen.
We should.
What?
Kathleen, Andrei, when we, they said that when I go back to Manila, we'll go to Star City daw.
Yeah.
Sama kayo.
Game.
Okay.
Yeah,
we should.
And then
we'll eat at Ayla's house.
Ayla naman sa comment. Drawing na naman.
That's not a drawing.
Hindi talaga.
Na akong mag-drawing. Pagod na
drawing. Hindi talaga, Kat. I'm going home. I'm going there. So, hindi na talaga drawing. And we'll eat at Alex's place daw. Hindi daw drawing. Hindi nga. I'm going there talaga. Because I'm gonna move there na, guys. Makakasali na ako sa mga ganap ng housemates.
Yes, finally.
Finally. Next question na, Basti.
Yes,
PK, mas maganda. I didn't go to
PK. Do you like to plan dates or would you prefer that? Huh? Wait lang, this is wrong. What is your deal breaker in a relationship?
Oh, lying.
Yeah.
Lying.
Yes. That's so wrong.
Yung ano, parang may trust ka in that person and suddenly, if that, mawawalan ka na ng trust sa isang person if cheating.
Yeah, cheating and lying.
True. Guys, bawal yan. No cheating.
Well, guys, ano daw, sino daw yung mas nagsisinungaling? Lalaki o babae?
Yeah, that's true. It's not about that.
There's girls that love to lie. And there's guys that love... There's no gender in them.
Yeah, true.
Yeah, all. Yes. Ano naman. Wala naman siyang...
Yeah.
Lahat ginagawa. Mo. Ano lahat.
Cho-cho-o. That's true. Guys, drop questions on Twitter.
Pinalo kita, Pink. Angelica, hello. Guys... Ayan, sana po ma-support niyo po ako sa ating campaign kasi bumababa na po tayo sa ating campaign.
Yes, guys! Please support Andre King para sa kanyang campaign.
Yes.
Pag-drop lang sa campaign gift, share this live and always give a lot of likes.
Thanks so much, Jay Macaron, my brother.
Yes.
Sana. Okay lang kayo.
Magkagawa ka ng kanta. Kanina mo itong... Ipaparinig.
Yes, Tommy, wait.
Kung gagawa ka ng kanta, kanina mo ito unang ipaparinig.
Kay Siham.
Kung gagawa ka ng kanta, ano?
Kanina mo unang ipaparinig.
Yeah.
I would love to hear that song. Thank you. I am honored.
Ikaw, Kathleen.
Ano?
Kanina mo ba pakinig?
Siguro sa akin kay Bob. Kasi I want Bossy's point of view. Kasi nagsusulat siya, kumakanta siya.
Kathleen.
I want to know his perspective.
Yeah. Kathleen, bakit Bossy isang sagot mo? Ay, mong diretsyo kung sino.
Kathleen, I really need to know. I cannot handle this. I'm so OP.
Bakit you guys put me on the spot?
So, ikaw, Jake.
Oh, wait.
Ha? Kanino may paparinig? Siyempre sa kapatid ko. Kasi siyempre siya, nagsusulat din eh. Dapat alam niya,
alam niya kung
maganda o hindi, kung tama yung mga ginawa mo. Siyempre. Same thing ba?
Hi!
Ikaw, Basti, kanino mo ipaparinig? Sa sarili mo?
Oo. Maybe sa parents ko.
Yeah, I was gonna say my mom. Gonna let my mom hear it first.
Dala ko Basti kay Clara.
Eh, Clara rin.
Clara.
Tatawagin ko si Clara at sasabihin ko, God gave me you.
Show me what's real. Basti, yung best friend ko, ha?
Yeah.
That's my best friend, Basti. You should take care of her.
You should take care of Clara. Wait, Basti, may nano... Clara, Basti.
Selos ka, Kathleen?
No, I'm not selos. Basti is my bestie, so I wanna know. Bakit hindi mo pinapakilala pa?
Kasi nasa Davao siya.
Actually,
She'll come to Manila.
Oh, my really? God. Uy, Basti, makikita na kayo ni Clara.
Oh, parang...
Confusion sa naman daw lahat. Maglara lubog, hindi. Gusto, no, it's not lubog.
Pumusere pa kami ng baklar.
Yashi, Zakam, Natix. Guys, ayan sa mga bagong pasok, welcome po. I hope you can support me for my campaign. I'm
campaign. What's your ideal date setup? Sabi ni Dane.
Oh, I know my dream date. I always say this. It's so simple. But my dream date is a picnic in like a park. And then the view is the sunset. Or a beach. Or a beach picnic.
Parang nakita ko na yun. Parang nangyari.
Yeah.
Parang nakita ko na yun sa Tagumbaho yan.
Pero yun, that's my dream date. Either beach or park picnic. And then you're just watching the sunset.
Yeah. Ako naman, that was my dream. Pero nagawa ko na
eh.
Ay, di ikaw na.
Actually, for me, I don't have a dream day. But I just want to have street food lang. So simple.
Oh,
that's cute.
Talaga. So, ano lang, lakad-lakad lang.
Yeah, di ba? Walking. That's so cute. Or walking in a city you don't know.
Tapos ano kakantay nyo? No matter what I do.
Yeah, or walking along a city that you don't know. Yeah, like you're discovering a new place together. That's cute.
Jay, ikaw, ideal date.
Ako dati, gusto ko picnic sa beach. And then after the date, maglalakad. Dyan sa ano sa beach, di ba? Ang ganda.
Yeah, it's so cute.
Gusto ko gabi. Kasi gusto ko lang na susoloin mo lang yung babae para mas ma-romantic ang usapan.
Yeah, that's cute.
Basta mas ang gusto ko ay walang madaming tao kung di kami lang dalawa.
Yeah, that's very important. Kayo lang dalawa.
Ako per
kahit hindi magandang date basta makasama mo
ano?
Taong minamahal mo.
Yes.
Yes.
Ako gusto ko ano, yung date gusto ko siya yung kasama ko.
This is not the point, Andre.
Alam mo, tumuli mo siya kasama. Pasawag ko, Andre. Tumo talaga siya.
Diba? It's your point.
Diba, kasi mali yung masama.
Nung kaso yan.
mali kasi yun.
Mag-date ka mag-isa mo.
That's so funny.
Ano mo, Andre?
Ang dream date ko, makasama ko, kasi nakapunta na ako ng Paris, so ang dream ko, may makasama akong person na pumunta ng Paris.
Ito, guys.
Pero, Andre, kanina pa kinikilig.
Ha? Ah?
Kinikilig.
Andre, next question. Ang pipiliin yung isang housemate na kasama nyo sa isang faction at saan ito?
Ano na?
Sino ang pipiliin yung isang housemate na kasama nyo sa isang bakasyon at saan ito?
Rocks!
Yeah. Uy!
Rocks talaga.
I would go anywhere wild, char wild. America! I would go to America with Rocks. Uy, bakit? Ako? Ay, wait lang. Ako na yung last. Kayo na muna.
Wow,
ikaw na. Ikaw na.
Bakit ako
na naman? Si Andre. Yes, mabait talaga si Andre.
Mahimik ka na. Go!
Bakit ako? Ako si ano? Si Kuya Nathan.
Why Kuya Nathan?
Kuya Nathan kasi kasi di ba pilot siya, so he can take me anywhere.
Wala. Safe answer yan. Yan din yung sasagutin
yeah. Ko saan eh. What's safe answer? Diretso na dito.
Safe answer si Kat.
Tayo na dito. 400 dito lang na ano. Okay lang yan.
400 lang naman, no?
Oo, konti lang to, Kat.
400 lang naman. Nilang nyo lang
yan. Nanonood, tayo lang dito. Magpakatotoo.
Totoo.
Diba? pamilya ko to.
Go, Kathleen.
Ano ba? Sagot ko?
No, because like, no. Let's respect her na lang. Kasi guys, you know, we're here in front of a lot of people. People can twist things if, ano, you guys say it's playing safe, but like, you know how it is right now.
Kala ko tayo lang dito.
But I think we know who it is, so I don't have to explain myself.
Hayaan mo na lang siya.
Ano?
Ipaglalaban mo ang mahal nyo o hahayaan mo na lang siya?
Ipaglalaban in what sense?
Yeah.
Yun lang
it depends.
Maybe, parang paglalaban mo, parang...
Uy, hindi pa sumasagot ang lahat.
Sige, Katkin, sagot na.
Wait, sumagot na ako, kayo na.
Ako si Nathan din kasi syempre, piloto siya natin.
Nice! Safe talaga, no? Wala nang Kuya Nathan sa story na to. Next.
Andre, ikaw?
Oh. Ako, si ano na lang, si... Sia. Ayun, si Alec.
Nandito?
Oo, nandito.
Alec.
Nandito na si Alec?
Oo. So,
okay. Alec, pakyat!
Baso!
Pakyat na, Alec!
Let's go!
Ano meron? Wala. Ano ka lang? Na-miss ka lang namin, bro.
Bro, pass. Yes. Alec, bro. Akit ka, bro.
We're doing podcast right now.
We're doing podcast. Okay, yes. Sagutin nyo na.
Baba ka daw. Thank you, King.
Bababa ako?
Hindi.
Bakit ka mo
na?
Alec, dyan ka sa gitna.
Alec, sa gitna.
Oo. Nakapasok mo lang eh.
Okay lang yan.
Sagot daw, Andre.
Ha?
Sagot ka daw.
Ano?
Sagot ka daw, hindi ka pa daw sumasagot. And Jay, you didn't answer pa.
Ano?
Kaya nga, Jay pa. Andre.
Ano bang tanong ulit?
Ano bang meron?
Ano bang ano bang tanong?
Ating dalawa.
Basti, what is
anong tanong? Who would you go on a vacation? Yun ba yung tanong?
Yeah. Kim. Ah, vacation. Ah. Vacation lang? No.
Oh, vacation.
Oh, okay. Sa tingin ko, si Kapitan din.
Para
mas mano.
Playing safe.
Hindi. Dahil piloto siya, di ba? So, mas murang ticket ko, aeroplano. Siya mong papalipad, siya din mong papaano. O, pupunta kami sa lugar. Enjoy kami.
Hindi. Imagine it's all free. Everything's free.
Okay. Tapa tayo ng question.
Alec, akyat.
Na-remove
my mustache. So,
it depends din kung saan pupunta.
Uy, I'm here lang. Ano ba?
Uy.
Ba't tumatago ka?
Hindi kasi, kaya naglalag si ano kasi may chinachat na wag
mo. Oo nga.
Uy, wala akong chinachat. Ano ba? Para awa, next question na nga. Next question.
Ayan, nag-hi si ano si Alec. Alec, come up.
Come up.
Alec, okay at
na. Alec, get ka, bro.
Say hi lang.
Say hi. Bro, God bless you, bro. Nasasira ko. Ah, okay.
Okay lang yan, bro.
Mukha lang. Kahit ano lang, okay.
Oh, kanina oh. Rin nasa CRC, Seham.
Yeah.
Kanina lang din sa CRC.
You know.
Oh my gosh, I saw something. Oh,
may nakita ko. Bakit?
Yo, Alec. How you doing?
Hello, guys.
Alec, bakit may nakita kami? Ano yun?
Kamay ko yun.
Ah, kamay mo yun. No, okay, okay, okay.
Kamusta ka, Alec?
I'm good. How's everyone?
Hi, bro.
We're answering questions. Graham Loyal, shout out!
Okay, next question tayo. Ako na maganap.
Last question to.
Thank you.
Ako na natutunuan kita.
Go.
Wait lang, there's so many questions.
Guys, hindi ako yung Inigo nagtitrending ha. Hindi po
ako. Yes, oo nga. Iba yun.
Basta ikaw na maganap.
Ikaw na. Lupat na nga.
Di ba may, you have a lot of questions there, Basti?
Yeah, pero kanya-kanya. Kathleen, Seham, Basti, Jay, Andre.
Cinema Bravo, thank you.
Hi, Cinema Bravo, thank you.
Cinema Bravo, thank you for yesterday.
Thank you. I love you, ma. Thank you for yesterday, then.
Thank you for yesterday, Cinema Bravo. You're around pala.
Thank you so much. Cinema Bravo, sana po ano pa yung virtual gift ko na gift ka, joke.
Anday, until noon, nakahiga ka pa din. What's your problem, bro?
Because
sagot daw ni Andre King, you didn't answer it daw, Andre. Di po pa na ano.
Hindi ko pa ba nasasagot?
Yeah, you're just like, ha? Ha?
Ay, pala yun. And then, sige, ano, dahil si Seham gustong gumala, edi samahan na si Seham.
Oh my gosh,
that would be fun.
Ayun na ka pa, Andre King. Bakit ganun?
Ay, ako. Ay!
Janice! Janice!
Wait, paano John namin ito paikutin, Andre?
Ha?
Paano namin ito papaikutin? I don't know how to...
Kung bababa na tayo, when we go down, you drop
out. Dumat wait lang. Hi, kids!
Hi, kids! PRT, Papa Enjoy, hello.
Okay, hi everyone.
Basti!
Dream Loyal, thank you!
Announcement. Gawin mo na for everyone.
Dream Loyal, salamat!
Dream Loyal, thank you so much!
Dami yan eh.
Yung nababasa mo, gawin mo
thank you so much!
Okay, guys. Ito yun.
Angel Ardalo.
Wait, you do it from the start na lang, Bastita.
Ayan, nga.
Thank you, Janice.
Yeah, from the, ano na lang, from the...
Thank you so much.
So, have you experienced being sure of someone, pero yung tao, yun, hindi sure sa'yo?
Gay.
Oh!
The drop ko na.
Sige lang, Alec. Go, bro.
Magkano yung 15 na?
Oo. Go lang, bro. Thank you, bro. Love you, bro.
Bye, guys.
Ingat ka, bro.
Bye, Alec. Paano ba mag-drop?
Convert lang. Mamaya na.
You converted to diamonds, ganon?
Oo, converted to diamonds.
You converted to this amount, yung 20K?
Yeah. Monchin, hello. Rika, thank you.
Hi, Rika.
Rika, up ka.
Rika, Wika.
What? Next question, guys.
Okay.
Let's go.
Support. Guys, support.
Wait lang. Guys, support lang kami ni Alec.
Thank you, Sinuma Bravo.
Sinuma Bravo. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
My bahay is Sinuma
Bravo. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Sinuma Bravo.
Guys, Sinuma Bravo. Pa-help rin sa bahay namin. I'll go to our house later.
Let's go.
And we're trying to get the blue check kasi sa bahay namin. I'm gonna go there later. Thank you, Sinuma Bravo.
Thank you, guys. I hope you can support us.
Yes.
Ito ni Alec.
Yeah.
Sana top 1 or top 2 kami dalawa. If
kaya naglalaban, bro.
Hindi kami nag-aaway, guys. Ano lang kami, supportahan kami, guys. So, I hope you can support Alec and I. Thanks.
What's this campaign for?
Huh?
What's this campaign for?
For ref, oven.
May ref?
Oh.
There's ref
na... Ref ba yun?
Small ref.
Smeg ba ang pangalan yun?
Toaster, mensch. Like that. Super kitchen.
Yeah, okay na ako, guys. Okay na. Guys, yun si Alec. Thank you so much. Sinema Bravo. Thank you so much po.
Thank you, Sinema Bravo.
Thank you.
Love you.
Go. Kathleen, ikaw magbasa. Question.
Ha?
Kalo ko ikaw, Basti.
Ikaw na.
Kalo mo.
Basti, have a question pala.
No, what was your question earlier? That's, yun lang.
I've experienced.
Dennis, thank you.
Have you experienced being sure of someone, pero yung tao yun hindi sure sa'yo?
Ano yung sure? Sure.
No. I haven't experienced
that. Thank you, Seham.
Next question.
Seham? I didn't drop anything.
No. Yung pangalan lang.
Ay. Oops. Sorry. Have you guys experienced being sure of someone?
Isaac naman ba yun? Sorry.
I'm always sure with someone.
Guys.
Hello, Kathleen always experiences it though.
Always?
Wait.
Thank you. Ayan, 7799.
Thank you po. Oh, mama mia. Mini ref. Zakam.
Dalton
Yap, hi po.
Dalton Yap, hi po.
Bumalik na si Kathleen, next question.
So, what have you guys experienced?
No, next question na tayo, but...
Ah, okay, go.